Here's a poem for today by Jonathan Potter, Valentine for Natalie. Mon amour, Saint Valentine, opened the door and let us in to be alive with love and skin, not just survive, but drink the wine of you and me and eat the bread of mystery. And so to bed, to make such love, the angels gather up above. Valentine for Natalie. Such a good poem, I'll read it again. Mon amour, Saint Valentine, opened the door and let us in to be alive with love and skin. Not just survive, but drink the wine of you and me and eat the bread of mystery. And so to bed, to make such love, the angels gather up above. Valentine for Natalie by Jonathan Potter from his collection entitled Tulips for Elsie, published by Korrektiv Press and used by permission here on the Writer's Almanac. Be well, do good work, and keep in touch.